which the Arkansas Game and Fish Commission say they have found thousands washed up on the bank. They say a boat driver called them and told them that the fish were washing up the river as they were driving by. Residents have even called them, giving them the warning right now. Health Department officials are on scene. We will bring you the latest right here on 4029TV.com as it becomes available.
Here we are at Laguna Hansen, side of the lake. Looks like your typical kind of mud slash muck on the side of the lake. But wait, is that what it really is? As we get closer, see, it's actually not mud, but frogs! Thousands and thousands of frogs.
Investigators are working to determine what caused the death of 200 cows in Portage County. The cattle were discovered on a farm field on 4th Street in Amherst. Today, the bodies were taken out in semi-loads to be disposed of. The Portage...
They're landing all over me. Oh. You can hear them. Oh, ow. What the? They're biting me.
Dramatic pictures above the Icelandic volcano that's caused travel chaos across much of Europe.
This is as close as we dare go to this. Now look at the stuff coming off the left hand of the plume. Look at the debris there. Large pieces of rock and lightning. So much kinetic energy being released.